Hello. Nothing. Hi. I'm gonna play Blasphemous too. Is this part of? Okay. In one day. So I've done it. Supposed to study a while ago. Woke up at 6 p.m. Okay, that's not true. I woke up at 12 and then I fell asleep for another 6 hours. Recently, I'm too tired. And I'm pretty sure because I haven't been getting any exercise in time since I've gone to the gym. Honestly, feel a little sick and I feel way weaker than before. Guess I'm gonna have to go gym to a haircut, my homework, try to live a better life. So tiring. Get enough rest to do turn it something. Reduces damage significantly. Okay. The significant. This is more. Oh. At least whatever. Got over it. To all physical. Secondly, this is mystical existence. Secondly, this is elemental resistance. It's the best one you can. I think that increases attack, it's like, which is no good. I'm the lightning guy. Recently, shoot the rock, and I forgot that it was like a 4-coma manga. So I was looking for the manga and I couldn't find it. It's like I was wondering, where did it go? Then I opened one, but I didn't know it was the real one. I spent a little while like looking for it. And I ended up finding something. Spells kind of suck. Cannot. They won. Base defense, third indicator, silver storm ball. It's RB plus X. Three, one, it's defense. Base damage. I think can hurt. Plus 20. Bought the DLC. It's in here. Sir Beam. Supposed to use that. How would I even use it? Obviously, yeah, I wasn't supposed to use that. Good idea. Over. work tomorrow. So I have tomorrow. I have work for the next 2 days. I really don't want. I just became an adult and I'm already sick of it. So an adult since 18. Can you really call an 18-year-old adult? I feel like adulthood starts at 20. I'm really not looking. I just want to play games for. I started a YouTube channel when I was 15. I started a YouTube 5 years ago. God. Imagine if I was like Ryan's toy review. Could have been a billionaire. Really makes me depressed. It's like no matter how much money I earn, it's like I'm always gonna be losing money. Because you have to pay bills and stuff. So it's like if you don't continuously work, you're actually just gonna be at a net negative. Like you're just gonna continue to lose things. You're gonna continue to lose, like, money. Okay, 7 years of bet. It's 4. Okay, I broke a mirror. Shit, 21. Even if I own my own house, I'm gonna be like, if I own, it's like if I rent, I'm gonna have to be paying rent every single month. Can't I just have money? Can't I just keep my. Also, this is cool. This is like the Binding of Isaac. World. No, in Downpour. Just for those who have played the Binding. Those who know. Probably a religious reference. Now that I think about it. Probably shouldn't be, huh? Okay, thank you. Actually, so low-key like La Mulana. No, for those who know. There's like this other world in the game La Mulana where you can like also go to like a different upside down world. Okay. Stuff is looking. Elemental. Significant. So well, now this early in the game, I skip all the enemies. Because I was trying all these fancy tricks like dodging. Thought I parried that perk. Okay, stop it. Get a year. It's a kiss. like the noise that it makes. Shield. Come on. Time's up. Down. Algorithm. Like that guy from it's a real reference, or maybe it's an Elden Ring reference, I don't know. I have to read the Bible to copy Where do you go? To heal. Some of these enemies would make sick fear and hunger enemies. Especially that like spinning guy. See an invisible guy? Second. And meet up for the 10th anniversary. Sorry. Diet. The boss. Go the wrong way. I don't think so. Okay. It's about cats. Let me spin my cat capsule. Counting. Where was the thing? No. I was just here. Or you can just go over there. Okay, got it. Money. Nice. Wow. Nothing. Level's kind of in. Puzzle. Actually, that's the, like the difficult platform this game for. Kiss, but it's too easy. How did I even get this? Go to the something. How did I even? The door's open. Died. Is attacked. also one person dead. Obviously because they weren't as good. What just hit me? Thank you. come back. Oh my fucking god. My double jump ran out. Okay. That was really close. I accidentally double jumped twice. Oh my god. Just played that like crazy. That's how I would react if that move hit in real life. I would react if I was walking down the street and I hit me. Okay, honestly, at the end, like, I need to take it more slowly. I get too greedy. I'm gonna get dead. What? And it hit me. Oh my god, I didn't get the double jump. Body, don't fail me now. Oh my god, I believe I dodged that. Greed. That's the greed they fucking talked about in the Bible. Oh my god, what's wrong with this guy? That was the worst misplay of my life. Oh my god. He's gonna die for sure. Okay, I think this is the worst miss life doing. I had it. I've been done by now. press the wrong button to dodge. This guy fucking sucks at video. Damn it, what's wrong with this guy? I hate you. Time. Oh, God. I'm actually so fucking angry about the attempt that I fumbled. I'm so mad. I'm gonna fucking lose consciousness. I'm so angry. Oh my god, man. Ever do that? You're playing Elden Ring, you're playing Dark Souls, and you like almost beat the boss, and then it takes you like 5 more hours, and you're just like wondering, thinking about all the time you could have saved. You were just not fucking the. Just weren't at the epitome of greed. Why did I do that? I'm gonna drink a health potion. some reason my double jump failed me. God. No more. Still had 4 health potions and I just got too greedy, but anyway, I wouldn't have survived for long because I wasn't able to react to the lightning bolt attack. I would have died anyway. What kind of one? What move is this? Fuck you. God. Alright, now I'm just being like, I'm just pretending to be angry. What is it called? I was gonna say something. I'm not actually angry, I'm really chill. I promise. You know, it's acting angry. I'm just overdoing it now. Now I'm doing too much. Sometimes it's eating my double jump every single time I do that.
Come on, man.
Okay, I'm fucked. Come on. So. Swansa Formosa Fembra. Key. So the woman died. So.
This glass sarcophagus shall open the relic
uncorrupted
tongue, and its secrets shall soon be yours. Then this shadow can give thee no more. I go soon to that lodging between light and nowhere. This shall be our farewell. Dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison.
Aye. Whistly sound when sensor.
The resting time between the thundering beats of the descending heart shorten irrepressibly, thus heralding the imminent birth of the new child. Hasten your steps to meet it, penitent one. The resting time, hasten your steps.
Oh my god. Would have sucked. Wouldn't have been that bad.
On high welcomes thee. Above, dark clouds gather and swirl in vile serpentine dances. The child is born. Cast your eyes upon our shop window. Until up.
Final boss. Okay, but I should probably spend some time looking for. Stuff that I'm. I need one more, probably, guessing. Gonna go back to the and ending sleep. It's at 10 o'clock. I was gonna go to bed early today. harem. It's weird. It's like I can't fall asleep anymore. Okay, I'm pretty sure there's something. Just this guy. God. It's this room, yeah. All of them.
May the bells chime twice. For the vigil begins. And we shall sink into a sea of mourning.
Gonna be like against the enemy game. Loki, don't have to. That it?
Oh.
May the bells.
Okay, I'll do this. That's it. I think I just changed my mind. Be like, oh, I'm gonna do it. Hope it doesn't get too hard. Act something.
May the bell.
And actually, it looks like I have to get one more.
And we shall see.
This background, I already said it, but holy fuck, this is so awesome. Oh. Can I? And right.
May the bell. And we shall see.
The lightning, like, way stronger than before. Wealth upgrade and a desk upgrade. Give that woman the metal shard. Actually, it's glass.
I shall enhance. I shall wait for thee. Now I shall bring me more with this crystal. Only the miracle. Bring me chalice.
Next. Skin.
Bring me chalice.
Exact thing happened. Okay, that's it. Enough. Sin.
So be it. The sacrament now goes.
Place falling apart, cleansing himself of sin. This beer found from this keeps a fuck that. That from the, you know, that the exact one. Thanks for watching. Go to bed. Love you. Bye.